Hi everyone, Enzo here from SEnuke X SEOtraining.com. I'd like to share with you this video review of SEnuke X here. This is still the beta version because the real public version will be released on September 19, 5 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. So make sure you put that in your calendar because it is literally going to change the way how you build backlinks for your websites. Now, what's interesting with the new version of SEnuke X, which is CR, is that the developers had actually named it CR because they plan to put crowdsourcing into the core of how SEnuke X would build backlinks. What it means is that people who have found out websites wherein they could build backlinks, they could actually share those methods, those templates, and you could actually benefit from it by simply going to the portal portion of SEnuke X CR, and you could actually download scripts that have been created by other people, by the developers themselves, and by people who use SEnuke X themselves. So in the next couple of months and maybe weeks, this will be populated with thousands and thousands of submissions from other SEnuke X users. Now, the way it works is you simply upload your own script and then you get 10 points for each script that you upload. So you upload one script and then you get you can get 10 points wherein you could actually download 10 scripts. So as we can see now, we only have 14 scripts, and because this is still the beta version, there's no way you can use the macro recorder until now. So the macro recorder is actually the way or the tool that you can use to build your own link building site or to automate the submissions and account creations to different websites. So anything that can be accessed by a browser can be used as a portal for your SEnuke X CR campaign. So it's actually very good. Now, I don't know if the points would still be a 1 point submitted or one script submitted would earn you 10 points. It might change, so I'm actually putting a disclaimer on that one, but it's a good way to accumulate those points. So you submit one script that you have created, and it's actually very easy to use according to the video that I have watched. And if you have some programming skills, now if you don't have any programming skills, don't worry, because I'm going to show you some of the easiest ways to build these scripts once SEnuke X CR is launched on the 19th. Now let's go to the other modules presented here in SEnuke X CR. Another module that has been added to this SEO tool is the Turbo Wizard. Now what the Turbo Wizard does is it allows you to create a campaign within 30 seconds. That's what the developers are trying to claim. So I actually tried doing it, and if you have an experience with creating a campaign with SEnuke X, and yeah, it's literally possible for you to create a campaign in less than 30 seconds or even less than 1 minute. So I'm going to show you a different video for when using the SEnuke X Turbo Wizard. So I'll close this, and I'd like to show you the other features that have been added for SEnuke X CR. As you can see, we now have the WordPress module. The WordPress module is actually a way for you to build your own private blog network using WordPress sites. So you can actually automate the submissions to your blog network as long as it's run under the WordPress platform using SEnuke X. And this is actually one of the big additions to SEnuke X, building your own private network with WordPress sites. And you can now submit to PDF submission sites like Scribd.com, Docstock.com, Slideshare.com. So you can also add other PDF sites that you have found online using the macro recorder that I have discussed a while ago. And you can also now submit to wiki project sites. So as we all know, wiki sites are one of the best ways to get contextual backlinks. But there's a little bit of strategy there that people are still doing this wrong, wherein they're trying to spam those wiki sites and the social networks. And it doesn't work that way. Now, the only way that to build a long long-term link building strategy is to put real value and real content even to your first tier and second tier websites. And I'm going to show that to you once SEnuke X is launched. So make sure you have signed up with to my webinar below. The sign up link is below this video so that once SEnuke is launched, you'll be able to watch the best way how to use SEnuke X to get your sites to rank to the top of the search results. Another cool addition for SEnuke X is the addition of the Google Places. Now, we all know that if you'd like to rank for your local search or local business in the search results, you need citations from local sites. Now, SEnuke X has a handful of sites that you can use for submission in local businesses, but there's still some strategies here that you need to implement, and I'll be teaching all of those strategies for local SEO businesses once you've signed up for my webinar, which will be happening in a few days after the launch of SEnuke X CR on the 19th. So make sure you sign up on my webinar videos or my webinar training, and send me an email if you have any questions with regards to SEnuke X and getting your sites to the rank to the top of the search results, or message me via Twitter and Facebook.